Hey, what up, Midjourney family? I'm going to explain to you some of the tips and tricks for using images as prompts in Midjourney. We'll look at using URLs and also uploading your own images directly into the Discord chat. So the easiest way to use images inside of Midjourney is to copy an existing URL off the internet. So you can come to unsplash.com, which is a free collection of open source images collected and shared by the photographic community. And all you need to do is select an interesting image, click on it, go to full screen. And the trick here is to right click on the image and go to open image in new tab. Come to the new tab and select the whole URL, copy it, come back to Midjourney, input your imagine command. And then in the prompt, all you need to do is paste in the image. You can send that to Midjourney. To clarify, you put in Imagine and then you paste in the URL of the image that you opened in a new tab. You've got to make sure that the image is on its own inside a window, that it is the direct URL of the image. It's not a URL of a web page. Now, another cool thing that you can do is you can actually use multiple images as prompts. So we can take a second image, open that in a new tab, copy it, come back to Midjourney, and after a space, you can add in your second image. Now, the other way to use images inside of Midjourney is to upload them directly from your computer. And to do that, what you need to do is send them into the chat. And the way that we do that is by going into the message box at the bottom and pressing on the plus. From there, you go to upload a file. You can also double click the plus in the message box. But if we come to upload file, it'll be taken to your browsing window. You can select any image to upload. Now, once it's in the message box, you just want to send that to the chat. So press enter and the image will upload. From here, we can click on the image. It will go to full screen. And again, here's the important part. You need to open it in a new tab. So what we do is we right click and we go to open image in new tab. From here, we can copy the URL of the image and come back to Midjourney. We put in the command /imagine and paste the URL of the image from the Midjourney chat. So we'll just wait for that to load and I'll show you what happened with the earlier images. This was the first image with the prompt from the woman here, and you can see that it has included her very well, something very similar, evocative of that. And here is the prompt combining two images. You can see that it's picked up some of the colors from both, but what it's come up with is not particularly pleasing. And finally, we have the image that I uploaded from the computer being generated here. Now, another final little trick that you might want to know about in Midjourney about using images as prompts is you can add the parameter at the end, --iw, and this can change the weight of the image compared to your text prompt. So if you've got an image and some words that you're using as a prompt, you can increase or decrease the importance of the image in relation to the words. Now, the default factor is 0.25, so you can increase or decrease it between 0 and 1, with 1 having more influence of the photo. So you can just add a 0.5 here. And there we have it. That's how to use images inside of Midjourney.